Hello everyone, welcome back to the Real-Time Game Time livestream. I'm Scott Bloom, and I am going to continue playing The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening. This stream will probably be a little bit more chill, because look for secret seashells. All right. And I think I'm gonna start off over by Mae Village. Let's see here, and I've got almost 800. Now I just broke 800 rupees. Okay, trendy game. Okay. Alright, let's that's a little bit too far to the right, I think. Oh yeah, that's not enough for Yeah, let's try it again. Alright. And there. Not far enough over. No. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Maybe. Got it. Nope. There must be somewhere you could display it. Alright. Now a secret seashell should pop in there. Yeah, there it is. It's a little too far over. Oh, maybe not. Whew. That's it. No, I'm good. All right. So, let's see here. That is 12 seashells right now. Oop, wrong button. I want that. And shovel. Hey, Bow Wow. Alright, so... Oh, wait. Supposed to be here somewhere. Oh, wait. No? Alright, in the doghouse next to the Chow Chow. Use the shovel to... Starting to the right. Oh. Alright, well there's that. East side of the beach. Okay, next to where we picked up Marin. Here, I think. Damn levers. Oh. Exactly where we picked up Marin. There it is. Northwest corner. The mysterious woods or forest. Ow. So... Looks like right there. Okay, and number 6 looks like that spot that Bow Wow pointed out to me. which will be... right there. Yeah, I got that already. So, what does that put me at now? 15? Okay. Okay, to Ball Wasteland, north of the Mysterious Forest. Alright, so... over this way. Yeah. Right here? Okay, guess not. Oh, right here. Okay, Ball Wasteland. Ah, damn it. You little punk. At least he didn't take my shield. All right, let's, looks like it's between, yeah, about right here. Just south of Dompei's shack. Rocks, feather, and shovel. Okay. Up over this way, then. Bird. All right. Jump. Go to the cliff behind it. Okay, oh wait, no. After rescuing, go east and enter the dead forest. Go to the easternmost side of the forest, you'll see a single space of dark brown dirt. Right there. Alright. After Bottle Grotto. Okay, so east of Bottle Grotto. Oops. Alright, so Bottle Grotto was right there. And it looks like it's right around here. Okay, row of three trees, three stones next to it. Lift the stone to the right of the sign to find this. Oh, Alright, so, mysterious forest! From the village, go north into the forest, immediately to the right, you'll see a stone blocking. Oh, and open the chest. Okay, I got that one. Alright, so... that one. Okay, Tail Cave. Alright, let's go down this way. Wait, did I? Oh yeah, I must have. Yeah, I think I want to go this way. Not like I need it, but... it'll let me move a little bit faster. Oh! No. Not there. Oh, wait! I think I'll go back there later. For the, heart piece. Alright. So, back to Tail Cave. Okay, in here. After getting bombs and completing Bottle Grotto, go to the room with the two mini mold worms. Oh, right in here. Okay. Wait, was there another chest I didn't open? No, right over here. Yeah, that's... oh, you! Punk skeleton! Alright. Alright, well, let's go in through here. And out we go. Okay, next one. Martha's Bay. And it looks like it's right there. Alright. Alright. Oh, there it is. Boom. Alright. Whoops. Alright. Martha's Bay. Ukuku Prairie. From the teleportation, climbing the ladder to the north. Oh. Here. Follow the path to the witch's hut. Turn left. Wait, what? Wait, okay. Oh, I'm not looking at the right thing, so... Okay, right here, okay, I already got that, so... Okay, I gotta go... East of the teleportation, walk past the pincers, follow the path. Giant stone skull blocking your way. Blow it up and directly underneath it. Okay. Okay, so right here. Alright, so... Right there. Okay... 15... Okay, just outside is the seashell house. Okay, got that one. From Candlelight Castle, travel south. From Candlelight Castle, travel south. You'll come across two stone columns that look like basins or trash cans. Rows of stone columns. So I think about right in here. Yeah, right in there. Southern end will be a regular stone in place, so sounds like it's right about in there. All right. Wrong way. Hey. All right, so that's what 22 right now. Cool. Down left, keeping leading up into a cave. In the first room, go to the far left wall. Oh. Right? Far left roll. Okay. Yeah. Right there. Jump up there, go up here. Okay. Can't do that. Okay, let's see here. Whoop. And push that and that. Okay, so navigate the boulder room and exit at the northern end of this. Okay, next to the owl statue, right there at that patch. Or not. Red herring. There we go. Okay. Patch of grass under a single bush near the northern shoreline. All right, so from here, all right, so 17. Wait, no, I want 18 right here. From the teleportation, the lane will wrap around the lake. There's a patch of grass and a single bush. Cut the bush to find this. That's all bush right there. But I think I got that one already. Alright, so right here. And then, oh, wait. Right there, I think. But I already got that. Yeah, okay. Oh, okay. 19, I already got that. That's, underneath Richard's villa. All right, and then after Key Cavern. Put accessible earlier from the front of the Key Cavern. Climb up the stairs. All right, so 20. Is Right up there. Out. All right. So, all right, I need to go that way then. Did I already get it? Patch of dirt surrounded by... Oh, yeah. Then I got that already. Southwest of the teleportation, phone house, just to the right of that is a tree. Okay. Actually, I don't need that. Since I'm right there, I can just do that. Tail cave again. Outside the cave to the west is a lone tree. Oh, okay. That puts me up at 25. Okay, from the village head south until you land on the dark sand. Okay. Immediately to the left would be four palm trees. Okay, I'm guessing this group. Two in a row and two in a column. Sprint into the bottom of the two trees. Okay. This one. Okay, from Animal Village, you need to reach this part of the story. Travel southwest, there's an island. Small island, southeast corner of Martha's Bay. Take the bridge from the mainland to this. To the S onto the island. Alright, so what am I looking at? 25, and that is over here. All right, before I get to that, I'm gonna run to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Alrighty, and I'm back. Alright, so I gotta go here, which means the fastest way to get there will be from the animal village, as the guide said. Oh yeah, since I'm right here. Thank you, Walrus. Good God. All right, so yep, right there. All right, Martha's Bay, Telltale Heights, Animal Village. Okay, so yeah, I think I got that one. Yeah, back to Animal Village. Oh, hey. Look who it is. All right, So, yeah, that house. Okay, Tata Heights. As part of the trading sequence, yeah. After learning the Ballad of the Windfish, returned to where the walrus was, got that. Tall Tall Heights. Immediately to the right of the teleportation platform. Right here. In front of Angler's Tunnel. It's a rocky square with a hole in the middle. Toss a bomb into it to launch it. Okay, so right here then. Alright. Alright, so right there. Alright, let's clear out some baddies before doing this. Alright. And kablooey. Okay, 29. Okay, Ballad of the Windfish. Okay, yeah, got that. Yarna Desert. Northeast corner of Yarna Desert will be a set of stairs. Don't find a cacti in the southwest corner of the stairs. And that's 29. Okay, so. Okay, so right over there. Back to Animal Village. Sorry about that. You didn't need your eardrums, did you? Shovel. I'm thinking it's right below the owl statue, right here. Yep. That's 30. Southeast corner of Yarna Desert on a cliff. You need to travel south from the stairs to the northeast corner of the desert to find the ramp leading up the cliff. So. Ow. Alright, so. Think it was. Or maybe it was in. You'll need to travel south from the stairs. In the northeast corner of the desert to find the ramp leading up to the up the cliff. Alright, I must have gotten it then. 30. 30. Okay. Okay, after Angler's Tunnel. Alright, let's travel to, the Seashell Mansion, or yeah. Got 30, I should get something, a couple of good things. Okay, at least one good thing. Let's see here. Okay. Seashell sensor. This will let you know when there's a seashell nearby. Cool. Chamber stone. Okay. Alright, let's see here. Okay, so can be turned on or... Alright, cool. So, okay, we gotta go to the castle, which is right next door. In the moat, northwest of the castle. Okay. Okay, I think I gotta go this way. Actually, let's see here. Can I? Yeah, here we go. Okay. Oh, there it is. I see it now. So, outside a key cavern, there's a pool of water. Jump into the pool and swim north. Oh, okay, Should've got that when I was there last. Oh well. Oh, is that it? Wait. Oh. There. Okay. Maybe village. After completing dungeon 4. Oh, so there's two in there. All All right. Okay, no. Alright, so 33, Mabe Village. Shell is available at the Trendy Game Shop in Mabe Village after completing Dungeon 4. I did that, so... I think it was there again. Okay, Seashell comes after the training game early on. It happened after collecting the Yoshi. I suspect this fills the heart piece up. And will appear if the heart piece is the first thing you collect. Okay, so I wonder if it's like the same thing. Or maybe I missed something. Okay, so let's see here. Southeast of the teleportation tile in the bay, there's a tiny island guarded with Zora. Swim around the outside on the island, climb up the stairs on the southern part of the island, cut the bush defending this. Okay, I got that. Tall Tall Mountain Range, stand above the entrance to Angler's Tunnel. Instead, swim right past the ladder. You'll see a waterfall filtering. Oh, wait. Yeah, because I gotta go there. Yeah. Going to... unknown places. So, 35, stand above the entrance to Angler's Tunnel, instead swim to the right past the ladder, waterfall filtering into the pool, dive near the base of the waterfall. There we go. Okay, I had it marked in a different location. Oh wait, no, never mind. Okay, from 35, take the ladder to the left. Okay, at the top, cross the bridge at the far left end of the platform. Oh, right over there. Nope. Alright. There'll be stairs leading up to a building. Take a right just before the build. Oh! Right where that Tektite is. Or not. Okay, so take a right. Ooh. There it is. Okay. From 36, trail back to the building at the top of the stairs. Oh. Wait. Alright. To the left, there's a broken bridge you can't cross without the hook shot. Stand on the bridge and look down. Okay. Oh! From here, throw a bomb into that hole. Okay. There we go. I need to buy more bombs. All right, so 35. I'm definitely missing one, because I should have... Stand above and swim east and get tucked into the corner. Okay, so gotta go into there. In that chest. Ow. Alright. I'm gonna guess all these are traps. Oh. That was an idiot move. Okay. So, I want... Push that down. Push that down. Push that down. Yeah, all these are traps. Yep. All those are traps. The real one is right over here. Case 36. Okay, 39, unknown. From the animal village, leave through the west gate, turn north and follow the path to the end. Turn east, you'll enter a rock garden area. In the northeast corner of the garden is a lone stone. I already got that. except... Yeah, the person screwed up on... Yeah. Alright, so 39 is actually... right in here. So, let's see here. 33, Mape Village, okay. Got that marked correctly. Alright, so... I got that one. I got... that one. That one. Okay, got those. Okay, so maybe there's two? I don't know. Okay, so I got 36. Ancient Ruins. Alright, so I gotta go this way then. Alright, let's have a little bit of fun. Do some exploring. See what we got here. Oh! Piece of heart. Piece of cake. Alright, so I can't do anything else. Because I need the hook shot to get onto this island. Which will take me to the rapids. Okay, right there is... yeah. Oh, wait. Alright, let's see what we got in there. Oh, damn. Alright, let's try this again. Nothing? Oh, you... damn you. Alright, so there's nothing in there. Alright. Alright, so... let's see here. Wow, an hour. Alright. I think I did good for now on collecting those, so let's go to Catfish's Maw. Ah! I did not mean to do that. Okay, Catfish's Maw. Oh. I think I'm gonna need bombs. Because of the, Staphos mini boss in here. I won't be able to defeat it without bombs. Damn it. There we go. All right. Ah, damn it. Ooh. Yay! Oh yeah. Okay, up this way. Ooh, bombs, cool. Nice. All right. Definitely need those. Didn't need that, but oh well. Yeah, too bad I don't have the bow to deliver the owl. And I don't have that. Ugh. Ow. Alright. No. Alright. Well, bummer. Nothing I can do. Alright. Staffos time! Damn it! Alright. So, that's the first round with him. First of four rounds. I've got what you, or what was inside this box. Thank you. Sweet. Alright. Go this way. Thank you, Goomba. Can't get that. Ow! Damn it. All right, so yeah, I need that hook shot. Yeah, I'm a real pesky kid. Damn it. Two down, two to go. Damn it! Alright. And the last one right there. So I gotta go. I think it was right here. Which took me over here. So. Warp to entrance. Ow! Can't wait to get that, hook shot. Damn it. Yeah, here we go. No! yellow homies a lot easier than I remember them being. There we go. Ooh, 100 rupees. Ah, almost there. All right. Up this way. Okay, maybe I won't need... Nice, one down. There we go. Yeah, I did not need the bow and arrows. Come on. Thank you. Alright, so that will... Oh, you know what? I think this will take me somewhere over here. So I need to go over here to go here. Oh, wait. I haven't been here yet. Oh. Here. Wait, no. Okay, so that would have to connect there. Okay. Being here either. But that doesn't mean anything. Seriously? Okay. So, this brings me here. That brought me there. So maybe that. Alright, I'm getting a little bit of a headache here. Damn it. That's what I get for being in a hurry. I hate myself. Damn it! No, that's not what I... Alright, where the heck was it now? Okay, so that... That one goes up there. This goes over there. Alright, so this one goes over here. This goes here. This... goes here. All right, so where? Okay, one, two, or see here, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I know I got there. How did I get in there? If I didn't go in there, that wouldn't be highlighted. Or not highlighted, but shown. Alright. Alright, well. Oh, wait. Here? Yeah, it was there. Ow. How could I have forgotten that? Ow. Damn it. Down I go. Here we go. This is familiar. Perfect. So now I gotta go up and over around that way. Damn it! Let's just plow through that. Rupees, okay. Okay. Okay, more money. All right, so now go there and over there. All right, so that means alright, here we go. Boss time. Yeah, I come to wake the windfish. I shall eat you. Alright. I don't taste good, but whatever. Alright, so this one's a little tricky. Slimy y'all. Gotta yank him out from out. Damn it. Damn it. Ugh. That was a... Okay, that sucked. Okay. What kind of island this is. Alright, so we beat him. What a fool. Yeah. Yay! Shrine. So, now we gotta go to the ancient ruins. The island's secret is in the shrine. Well, north of the ancient ruins. But... I... am going to call it a wrap. And I'm gonna wrap it up over at May Village. Let's buy the bow since we're right here. Okay, so that's it for tonight. Oops. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you again later. Take care, everyone.